walking into the morning shift. It's about 7 in the morning. I knew it. 7 on the dot, baby. All right, we're going to head over here. We're going to put on our uniform. I am going on patrol today. We're just looking at it real quick. I'll put on my vest. Let's get that going. Looking very hot. What's going on, Jimsy Jam? How you feeling? How you feeling today? Feeling good? I am QT. You are mucho cute. Okay. All right, we're going to head over there. We're going to start the start patrolling a little bit today. I got a brand new car. It's a fall day. Looking pretty epic. Not going to lie to everybody. We're going to turn left up here, and then I'm pretty sure that guy's just here for the morning shift as well. All the people that were here on the last shift, they already went home, so that was pretty insane. But yeah, I'm going to stop there. I'm going to go this way. I'm going to turn right up here. Left. Oh, okay. We have a new call at the tunnel. Let's check it out, everybody. I'm going to log into my criminal database. View active calls. Multiple car crashes. Oh, my goodness. No way. All right. I'm going to respond to that real quick. All right. Looks like we're responding to a multiple car crash in the tunnel. I'm not sure. Looks like somebody else just called it in as well. Dispatch was sending me that. We have our other officer up here. We're going to check it out. All right, looks like he's getting gas real quick. What is going on, everybody? What is this? No way. Look at all these cars on fire, dude. I'm getting burned. Ow, ow, ow. There's all these people on the ground. What happened? What happened? We got to get some EMS over here. All right. We got to get some EMS. We need to evacuate. Yeah, the carbon monoxide is going to fill the tunnel. We got to carry all these bodies out of here. We have to carry all the bodies out of here. All right. Sir, guys, I'm going to have to. Oh, ow, it's burning me. You guys are going to have to stand up. I'm going to help pick you up, okay? You ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. All right. I'm going to help you up. What? Okay. I'm going to help you up too. You ready? You can do it. I promise. 3, 2, 1. Up. There we go. Okay. All right, guys. Lean on my shoulder. Let's head out of the cave. Or head out of the tunnel. Go on the sidewalk. Go on the sidewalk. All right, you guys can lean on my shoulder real quick. We have to evacuate the tunnel, okay? Make sure not to get close to this fire. It's pretty hot, okay? Looks like we're getting DOT getting these cars out of here, everybody. All right. They're going to start cleaning this up. But we just got to get all these people out of here. All right. I think the other officer's getting people, too. Yeah, he's definitely getting other people, too. Everyone out. Oh, my goodness. There's no way. We're going to need to put on oxygen tanks pretty soon. We're going to have to put on oxygen tanks pretty soon. All right. All right, you guys just kind of sit right here, okay? Sit right here. Don't get in the tunnel. I can't breathe too much in here. Okay, they're getting out of there. They're getting out of there. No way. Insane. You guys get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Here, I'm going to help you up on the count of three, okay? 1, 2, 3. Ah, there we go. Okay. All right, we got to get EMS over here. There's still people trapped. There's still people trapped over here. No way. No way. This is insane. What is going on? This is absolutely insane. All right. My legs ain't moving. We got to get EMS over here, dude. I'm going to call him real quick. All right. Looks like these guys are still over here. I'm going to push the car out of the way a little bit. You guys okay? All right. Stay low to the ground when we crawl out of here, okay? I need you to get up. What is going on, dude? We got to get these fires out somehow. We got to get the fires out somehow. All right. Follow me, guys. You guys got to get out of here. If you guys were able to, just kind of lean on the sidewalk over here. Go out and head out of the tunnel. We got to get out of here, everybody. All right. Oh, there's too much fire. I can't breathe. The smoke is building up in here. Sir, you're going to have to get up too. I'm going to help you up, okay? 1, 2, 3. There we go. Okay, and then just kind of lean on the sidewalk and head out of the tunnel. All right. No way. I think that's everyone. We got one other person, but he can't feel his legs. Is EMS here? Oh, okay. EMS is here. Is he putting out the fires? I think he's going to be putting out the fires pretty soon. Interesting. Okay, yeah, he's putting out the fires, everyone. All right, then they're going to get EMS over here. You ready? You good, dude? All right, I'm going to help you on the count of three. One, two, three. Up. There we go. Okay, then just lean on the sidewalk on the way out of here. All right. Looks like he's getting that there. He's putting out all the fire. Getting the fire out of here. Looking good, looking good. All right, we got to help this dude. I think the EMS might have to carry this guy out of here. Man, he really hit his car. That's going to take one heck of an insurance rate, dude. And then I think DOT is getting the other people, getting the cars out of here as well. Wherever DOT. Oh, yep, there's DOT. They're sending them over there. Okay. Whew, okay, I think we're doing better now. All right. I'm going to help you up, man, okay? All right. On the count of three. One, two, three. Up. There we go. Up, woman. Before I dance on you. There we go. And then just lean on the sidewalk, man, as you get out of here. Use it for support, and we'll get EMS on you when we're out there and safe. They're still smoking, so I'm going to get out of here pretty soon. I'm starting to get a little bit short of breath. EMS, if you kind of want to clean up over here. Hey, man, I'm going to help you up, okay? Looks like that dude's getting out over here. He's still putting the cars out. I'm going to help you up, dude, okay? All right, ready? Three, two, one. And up. There we go. And then just lean on the sidewalk on the way out of here. Just put your arm on it for support. All right. Are you feeling okay? No. He might have carbon monoxide poisoning. EMS, we need you over here. You got to take this guy out. I think he needs oxygen. They're getting more DOT in here. Okay. Oh, no. That's not good. All right. I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to help assist the people out there. All right, let's see. Oh, man, they're all just kind of sitting out here, dude. All right, I'm going to block off the road here real quick. Okay, I'm going to block off the road here. All right, let's see. Let me get my flares and my cones. All right, let's see. We'll put some of this stuff away. All right, we'll get our flares, our cones, police tape, stuff like that. All right, we're just going to completely shut this road off. There we go. We're going to do that. Place some flares over here. There we go, everyone. We're just going to kind of place them behind the car, too. Looks good. Looks good. All right. This is not good. We're going to put up some police tape here. All right. Put this here. Put this up here. There we go. Alright, we kind of shut it down. We'll put some more cones here. And then we'll put the tape on the cones. Alright. So then we should be going good then. Put this here. Boom. And boom. Boom. Okay. Boom. And boom. Boom. And boom. All right. Looks good. Looks good. We're going to put this right there. Okay. Looks like we got the crime scene set up. It's looking good so far. We got the road shut off. Okay. You guys okay? You guys okay? We're going to need EMS over here too. He's still assisting that guy. We're going to need backup EMS. I'm going to call an EMS from another county. All right. EMS requesting. All right. We're going to call EMS from other counties real quick. And, all right. So they should... Ooh, thank you, Mike, for subscribing. If you are watching this, Mike, this one's for you, man. All right. Anyways, pretty insane. Squeezes through grab... Oh. That's a rip. All right. He's sending that guy to the hospital. This is just a huge mess, everybody. I don't know what we're going to do.